superstar Salman Khan has expressed his desire to share screen space with Katrina Kaif in his next film. A gossip mill says buzz that the Ek the Tiger co-stars will star opposite each other again in Salman's brother-in-law Atul Agnihotri's next film. "I am doing Atul Agnihotri's next film, but I can't talk about it," Salman said. Salman and Atul gave a blockbuster together in 2011 Bodyguard. The film had Katrina doing a special song. When asked if the film will have Katrina in the lead, Salman said, "I would love to have Katrina in the film, but I don't know." Reportedly, the film will be an action-packed love story and would be directed by Kabir Khan. If Katrina gets finalized for the film opposite Salman Khan, it will be their fifth film together after Partner, Yuvraj, Maine Pyar Kyun Kiya and Ek Tha Tiger. Presently, Salman is busy with the last leg of promotions for his upcoming home production Hero. "We are already thinking of another film with them, Sooraj, Pancholi and Athiya Shetty. They would do films outside my banner as well. I would promote them outside my banner as well," Salman said. Beside, the 49-year-old star is also busy with his upcoming projects, Prem Ratan Dhanpayo and Sultan.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.